Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off location on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable location, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and choose Location from the list. Within here, you can use the toggle switch at the top to enable or fully disable location. You can also adjust related settings by tapping on Location Services. And if you choose app permissions, you can change which specific apps can access your location by changing their permission. Here you can also enable precise location for apps that might benefit from it. That's how to turn on or turn off location on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.